It's time to rip open Bowman U Inception. This is that last team letter box break. We'll see who gets W. Let's send it through. Here we go. Each list goes through seven times. We stack the lists up side by side. That's how you get your letter in the break. All right, lucky number seven. First list is finished. Last name letter random coming up. Hope. Lucky number seven. There it is, and Mark scores the letter W. H is really good. R is one of the best letters right there. C, one of the best letters right there. There's all kinds of big ones. Letter Y. R for Richardson. Let's go. Let's see what we get coming out of here. Got a couple hits getting ready to pop out. Two autographs. Maybe some really good low number parallels. First one coming out here belongs to Craig. It's Drew Allar, quarterback. Parallel, number 299. Nice one, Craig. First autograph. First hit, hit number one, Georgetown. Letter M, it's a Murray. For Robert D. And the very next hit coming out of our box break is, what's it gonna be? Who's it gonna be? Letter T. Beaks, congratulations. So right away, there it is. There's our two autographs. No Wembanyama auto, but maybe we can pull a parallel, or maybe a Clayton, maybe a Catelyn Clark comes out of here. Caitlin Clark. There are still big hits, even though the autographs are gone. There's still big chances to pull big. Congratulations, though, for real, Jason. Couple of nice autographs. We had base autos this time. Base autographs. Well, there's one for letter C. And that's going to be Robert. Sky Clark. Next up in the break, T. Letter L, quarterback, Mark R. And another one for Mark. That's our box break, everybody, in Inception. Inception U, I've got a link for the next one of these popping up. That's an exciting box break because you can hit so big in there. Okay, so here's a link to the next Bowman U. We have some great stuff going down. Bowman's best. Here's a link to our closest break. Then we have our next one of these also available. Another great one we could be doing is Inception Baseball. That's going to be really good. Inception Baseball is down to 11 left. Artifacts Hockey, just some different things you can hop in on. We got instant pack rips, all kinds of good stuff to pop open. I'm going to grab the next U, Inception U. Heritage Baseball Division Break. Some Topps Chrome Stadium Club. So we'll see what is really going to get going here. These are some of our hottest boxes that are on the camera. And Bowman's Best Baseball is our closest hottest one. We'll have a race up where you can win spots in Inception in a minute. Trilogy Hockey. Ho, brand new. That's right here. Okay, let's get that one on the camera. Trilogy. Let's see. Here's a link to the new race that is now available for Inception U. You can win some spots. Hope everybody's having a great night, man. Happy Sunday. Hope. Link coming up for Trilogy as well. There's a Trilogy race that is at 3 left. So if you are looking for our races, there's the Trilogy Hockey right up here. Oh, that's got 3 left there. Here's our races. Let me see. There's the Trilogy. There's the new Bowman Inception one. So some of our races for some of our hottest boxes are right here. In the second row now. There's all kinds of races though. Bowman Baseball, Artifacts, third row.